certainly some sort of hope here. Last start winner over the 455. We're over the 530. Just about ready. And red light green, set to race. It's graded 4 and 5, race 7 here at the bridge. They're away. Fantastic Shell, the favourite, Step Cleanly. It's getting cluttered up early. Pushed hard. It's going to assume control now. It got a little bump. Getting through Spring Vinny. Spring Vinny led them up. Around the outside is Meet Joe Black. And then came Fantastic Shell, Gary's Miracle. Next Forte, Nero, Central, McLaren and Departure Gate. They race to the turn. Spring Vinny out a bit over a length here on Meet Joe Black. Then Fantastic Shell winding up. Spring Vinny in front. It's clear. And Spring Vinny has been Fantastic Shell will grab second from Meet Joe Black, and then came Forte Nero. Next Departure Gate, Gary's Miracle and Sentinel McLaren. The time here is around 29:80, and too good here. Spring Vinny for Greg Board, number two. He was able to drive and he got the lead, and there was some real pressure early. He had to hold out both the 6 and the 7, Fantastic Shell and Gary's Miracle. They were pushing hard. Fantastic Shell copped a little bump, and the leader got away, Spring Vinny, for Greg Board, number 2. Second, going the way of 6, Fantastic Shell for Aussie Check here. And 3rd to 4, which is Meet Joe Black, Beck Romain. So it's 2-6-4-1 after race 7 here at the bridge.